Hi, Kevin from Snowy's Outdoors here, and this is the Spot X two-way satellite messenger service by Spot.
Hit it.
Made of a rugged, durable plastic case, easy to use keyboard, and a emergency button there for life-threatening situations. So the device comes in at about 200 grams. You've got 17 centimeters overall length. You've got about 17 centimeters wide, and you've got about 2.5 centimeters in depth. Now, when you purchase this, you get a little charging cable that comes with it. It's got a lithium ion battery in there. You just charge it through that port there. You've also got a small cradle that you can sit the device in. And of course, you've got a strap with a carabiner, which goes through the slot there, and you can tie it up onto your pack. You've also got your book of instructions here. Now, just looking at that quickly, you do have to configure this and activate it. There's instructions here, so you configure the device first, go onto the website to activate, and then connect. It also shows you the best way to operate it, meaning because it's a satellite device, you've got to have a clear view of the sky. So in between trees or buildings, not very good. It's best to operate it in a quite nice, wide, open space. So if you're somewhere you need to use it and you're under trees, just move out into the open. Okay, now this device is made from a very durable plastic. It has an IP67 waterhead rating. But that means that if you can drop it into up to a meter of water for 30 minutes, which is pretty good, it's very waterproof. Now we'll just turn this device on. It takes a few seconds to start up. Now, while we're doing that, we'll just quickly look at the side and the back. There's nothing really on there on the side. You've got your antenna up here. You've got your USB port down here, which I showed you earlier. And of course, at the back, you've got a loop up the top and at the back for your strap to go in, which is what I showed you earlier as well. Now, this is now running. You can see it's indicating that it's on a demo mode. So we're just going to have it on English. We're going to hit the button there for next. We can have it on a time format of 12 or 24 hours. We hit yes. And we can also change the date and the time slot by moving buttons around like that. Now, I can't really go much further than that on this device because it has to be activated. A few other simple buttons on here. You've got your tracking button there. Push that button there that takes you back to the previous page. And of course, you've got all of your buttons on here. And of course, your SOS button, which is underneath a very firm little clip. That's to stop you from accidentally setting off, which gives you the emergency beacon. Now, the advantages of this device is that you can download an app from the Spot website, and that enables you to connect this device via your smartphone, via Bluetooth, to any other mobile phone or email anywhere in the world. Now, the advantage of this device over the other ones is that this one is a messenger. So you can actually send and receive messages via satellite. The other devices that we have here, while they're a very good emergency beacon, that's all they can do. They're simply emergency beacon. This device, you can contact the police and contact friends. They can contact police or emergency services. They can keep you in touch with what's happening, whether they're coming in sooner or later, they're held up, and it's a real advantage to them. It does come with its own phone number, so they can either message straight to this device or through your phone. Now, this device has a lithium rechargeable battery. It has an illuminated keyboard, and has a runtime of up to 240 hours if it's set at a tracking interval of every 10 minutes. It has a temperature range between minus 20 and 60 degrees Celsius, and that's providing you have 100% view of the sky. Now, that's about all I've got for you on the Spot X two-way satellite messenger. If you want any more information on this device or anything else, go to our website, snowys.com.au, where we have the lowest prices every day. Now, if you want to subscribe to Snowy, just click on the link up here. If you want to see some more videos, click on the link down there. If you want to ask a question, leave a comment down here.